For many, the excitement of the holiday season is over. But in actuality, the 12 days of Christmas are now. Observing Christmas is becoming more and more difficult in a secular society. Remember the days when cities put up religious displays and no one said anything about it? Today, in some areas, the word Christmas has all but been removed from the holiday. Observing the 12 days when they were meant to be observed keeps Christmas alive. I'm Dennis Daly.